WXLC reminding you that the American Intercultural Student Exchange is a program for international high school students. Become a host family. If you'd like more information, you can call.
Al Atkinson, 76, Joe Fisher, 23, Brian Ulrich. 10 laps to go. Green out. Out of a 3D Winchester, you'll lead out of there, Taylor. 1 lap complete, Winchester leads him. Attention in the pit area, please. We need a close ratio Muncie transmission M21 for the car number 14 of Jay Newell.
Pissed off from guys pushing me out of the way.
Car number 29, Al Atkinson, the current point leader, makes it 7 race wins in a row. Sponsored by Alex Petropoulos Racing, Precision Automotive, Makers Lounge, American Built Chassis. Also sponsored by Harbor Motors, Novant Chrysler Plymouth. 7 race wins in a row for him. He's shooting for number 8 in the Wisconsin Fans for Auto Racing feature tonight. Let's get together, give him a big round of applause. Your winner, number 29, Al Atkinson. It's the car number 16. Passengers there by that fence, please find your seats. Do not stand or walk near the cyclone fence. 10 laps to go. Our second late model heat. Coming through 3 and 4, the green sound. Doesn't get the car fired back up. Also, we'll have monthly drawings for our race jackets from the Hot Rod Shop. Located in one, the tail of the field, so they'll close it up. Coming through 3 and 4, looking for the green's back out. 10 laps to go. Complete, thank you. Pound drive still out in front of the A1. in the 34 and a half out of McHenry, Illinois, winning his second heat race of the season. Edward, your winner. Sponsored by Edward S. Lozak, painting and paper hanging. Ed Ozak picking up the victory. Here he comes, bringing home the checkered flag. Let's give him a big round of applause. Your winner, the 34 and a half of Ed Ozak. Thanks. Number 14, Jamie Wall, picking up the win. Second, number 22, Dave Paul. Ketchum. Fifth car number 57, Scott Cuxhouse. Sixth car number 95, Rob Olson. Seventh car number 23, John Taylor. Eighth car number 92, Randy Olson. Ninth car number 26, Don Lundgren. Tenth car number 18, coming through 3 and 4, looking for Chuck's double green flags. The greens are up, Wisconsin fans go all the way to the coming together over there in turn number 4. Looks like everybody okay, but our track paramedics going down just to make Doug Worman, and it also looks like it's done for Kyle Guy. Our tough break, Kyle, but congratulations again to you and your bride. Good luck to you. Hopefully your luck will turn out. Double green flag once again. 34 and a half at Ozark. 54 here in Corey. Up there in the front row. Coming through 3 and 4, looking for the green. The greens are up. The feature on the way once again. did bring out that caution. But we're about ready to go. Most of the cars behind Donnie are down a lap or so, at least. The yellow lights extinguished. Ready for a restart. Coming through three and four. Look for the green. Green stand now. Making a donation to the point fund for and the 11 of Mickey Wilson, A1 Tom Schweitz, 3 Dean Winchester, 55 Johnny Ketchum, 10 Jim Dierick, 97 Vince Hayward, and 75 Jack Williams. The lights extinguished. We're ready for a restart. Ozark set the pace, coming through 3 and 4, looking for Chuck Screen. 13 complete, 7 to go. A heat race to the finish. The Greens back out. Yeah. feature victory, earning a spot in the feature challenge. This is his first race win, and he makes it a feature event. Gary Bowling, the winner. Gary from West Chicago, Illinois. That's his first feature win, first second flag here at Wilmot. Taking that proud victory lap, we'll get him in here and talk to him in just a minute. Ask him a little bit about this Chevrolet that he's got. Sponsored by Joe Chevrolet Motor Club, D&D Plumbing. A big sigh of relief. We'll get him out of the car and talk to him real quick here. There he is. Let's give him a big round of applause. Nice job, Gary Bowling, the winner. Gary, first of all, the race. You had a super battle up there, but your car seemed to hook up just a little bit better on the outside.
Yeah, I started off with the hard tire in the right rear, and when early in the race, when I went around, it wasn't hot, you know. It just got away from me. Then I found a high groove up there, seemed to work, and I just held on.
Tell us a little bit about this car. This isn't exactly your common-looking car.
No, this is, I had this car built for Sycamore, and I decided to come up here. I like the place. It's a lot nicer track, and a lot better cars, a lot better competition, and I just like everybody up here. It's real nice, you know. And, the car, it's an 88 Dodge Daytona, and it ain't the fastest one, but it's pretty.
It's a Dodge Daytona, but then how'd you manage to get Joe Chevrolet Motor Club as a sponsor?
Well, that's a long story. But anyway, it's Chevy-powered, and we just like the body style. You know, we're not really Chrysler people, but you know, we like the way it looks. You know?
Well, it sure did the trick for you tonight. We've got a beautiful Wisconsin Fans for Auto Racing Trophy for you. Congratulations. Let's give him a big round of applause. And it's Gary Bowling.
I'd like to thank Manny, Marty, Roy. Thanks a lot. Joe.
Once again, Gary Bowling.